This is the colors I'm going to use for the Toroto bookmark. It's Milan Poly. The needle is 1.4. I didn't have the gray color of the tray. Didn't want to go to the shop. So I just remove this and make it thicker. I think I made it thicker. Yeah. I made 4. Like that. Now we do magic ring. 1 chain. And then do 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like that. Then you put the marker. The next one will be all increased on the same chain. Do 2 and then 2 single crochets, all of it until you reach the white color. Reach the white color marker already, and then you mark it. Here is 1, and the next one increase. Increase until you do the 1, 2, 1, 2 until you reach the marker. Next row is increase here. On the same chain, 2. Here, 1, 2. Go to 2 and then here increase. Go to 2. Then increase until you reach the marker. Put the marker like that. And this is your 5th round. It's all single crochet. Just go only like that. All single crochet. Do this 5th round and 6th round too. 7th round. Increase here. And then go to 1, 2, 3, and increase, then 1, 2, 3, increase until you reach the marker. This row, 8. Row 8, all single crochet. No increase, no nothing. This is row 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 is all what? Single crochet. Now round 13 is decrease. Take this one, don't finish it. Take the next one and then all together. That is decrease. Then go to 3. 1, 2, 3. Like that. And then decrease. Decrease. Decrease 6 times until you touch the. I stuff in the cotton a bit because later on it's going to be hard. Now is to put the marker. Descent. All together. Go to 2. Then descend. And then do 6 times descending until you reach the marker. The last round is descend, is 1 and then descend. Diwali is coming. 1, descend. Tomorrow is Diwali. 1, descend. Keep going until the marker. That is not the last round. This one will be the last round. All descend. All descend. Keep going until the marker done and then sew it up. Now we do magic ring. 1 chain. And then do 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like that. Then you put the marker. The next one will be all increase. On the same chain, do 2. And then 2 single crochets. All of it. Until you reach the white color, reach the white color marker already, and then you mark it. Here is 1 And the next one, increase. One, increase until you do the 1, 2, 1, 2 until you reach the marker. Next row is increase here. On the same chain, 2. Here, 1, 2. Go to 2. And then here, increase. Go to 2. Then increase until you reach the marker. Put the marker like that. And this is your 5th round. It's all single crochet. Just go only like that. All single crochet. Do this 5th round and 6th round too. 7th round. Increase here. And then go to 1, 2, 3. Then increase. Then 1, 2, 3. Increase until you reach the marker. This row, 8. Row 8, all single crochet. No increase, no nothing. And this is row 8. 9, 10, 11, 12 is all what? Single crochet. Now round 13 is decrease. Take this one, don't finish it. Take the next one. And then all together. That is decrease. Then go to 3. 1, 2, 3. Like that. And then decrease. Decrease. Decrease 6 times. Until you touch the. I stuff in the cotton a bit because later on it's going to be hard. Now is to put the marker descend. All together. Go to 2. Let descend. And then do 6 times descending until you reach the marker. The last round is descend. Is 1 and then descend. Deepavali is coming. One, descend. Tomorrow is Deepavali. One, descend. Keep going until the marker. That is not the last round. This one will be the last round. All descend. All descend. Keep going until the marker done, and then sew it up. For the white body, the front belly part, that one, it is round until round 4, same like the pattern of the brown body, but this one until round 4 only. Then you put it on the body and you sew it. I sew this from here to here is round 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 or 9? I think 7. That's the body white part. Then you sew the all the V shapes here. We use this thread and sew V shapes. Upside down V shapes. The upside down V shapes I've sewed. So you can follow this. I put a pin there to show that's the top head. So when you sew, you won't be crooked somewhere anywhere else. Now you have to sew the and now do the ears first.